Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 15, Verse 34. Then Samuel went to Ramah, and Saul went up to his house in Gibeah, in the land of Saul.